An evil is coming that threatens our kingdom, our freedom. But we have a weapon. They are not prepared for.
My king, the Europeans wish to conquer us. They will not stop until the whole of Africa is theirs. We must fight back for our people.
Mariska, you are asking me to take them to war.
Some things are worth fighting for.
Don't know.
To join the King's Guard. No kingdom in all of Africa shares this privilege. To train hard, fight harder. We fear no one. And we fear no pain. I offer you a choice. Fight or we die.
It was always just my mom and me to have a family.
That's what I really want.
No way. I got a cousin.
That is the whitest man I've ever seen.
He wants to meet up. Oliver?
Cousin Henry.
It sounds so Jane Austen when you say it like that.
You know, my mom always wanted to take me to England to learn about our family history.
There's a wedding coming up, actually. You should come.
I would love to, but I...
Come along, everyone is dying to meet you.
Wow, it's incredible.
I believe this is one of my important guests.
Evie, this is a close friend of the family, Walter DeVille.
Hi.
Hi. Looking forward to getting to know you better. Evie.
What are you doing down there?
Miss, you should return to your room.
We're all so delighted that you're here.
Which one's the groom?
The groom and his bride will make their grand entrance tomorrow.
Ready?
I can't shake the feeling that everyone is staring at me.
Can you believe?
You and Walter seem to be getting awfully close, Evie. I'm curious, though. What has he told you about us?
Let me see.
Here she is.
Where are the bride and groom?
As you all know, there has been someone missing from this table. But that once broken bond will be renewed tonight. To Eve, my new bride.
I want to go home.
But this is your home. Get up and bed.
The light shall be yours. Shall you not put us together?
Please! here, dinner.
Hello, Mr. Harker here. There's a young lady who seems quite distressed.
I'm so glad you've come to your senses, my love.
Ever since I got bit by that spider, I've only had 1 week where my life has felt normal. That was when you found out.
When you botched that spell where you wanted everyone to forget the Peter Parker Spider-Man, we started getting some visitors. Every universe. Hello, Peter. You're not Peter Parker.
I'm sorry, what was your name again?
Dr. Otto Octavius.
Wait, no, seriously, what's your actual name?
There are others out there. We need to send them back. So,
Scooby-Doo this crap.
You know, all this is kind of your mess. I know a couple magic words myself, starting with the word please.
Please, Scooby-Doo this crap.
You're flying out into the darkness to fight ghosts.
What do you mean?
They all die fighting Spider-Man. It's their fate. I'm sorry, kid.
Yeah, me too.
Don't.
Look, there has to be another way!
There isn't. They're a danger to our universe.
You know, take this away from me.
Peter. You're struggling.
ムスラング蛇が盗まれてしまいました。非常に危険な、
わしの孫の容体は変わりなくお舐めされない。父親の役目は家族を守ることだ。渡るが屋上にいた時、
background and action.
The script came in, I read it.
You know, there's one thing you can expect from a Dave Leach.